And boy knows like 3 CCs he could use on you.
Ooh-wee.
Ooh-wee.
King of the hill. Control the hill to score points. New hill available.
Honestly, I think Jamila might have been a better pick. If you'd have been fighting all the time, you would have gotten hella ults off, and your ult kind of fucks both of them. Because they have, like, the ways that they escape, it is a really long cooldown. It makes them vulnerable. And they could have just made you dummy tank. Yeah, that's a good idea. I think Jamil is the best pick, because, I mean, honestly, he's pretty shit against melees. He's very much like a range counter. He's good against melees, don't get me wrong, but he's like, not compatible or anything. Really, you just gotta fucking counter his glass, stone glass, or just dodge it with an iframe. And for Sirius, once his counter is gone, all he has is a heal. Completely fucked.
You have a heal. Heal contested.
I was talking about Older, and then I switched to Sirius. High ass. The big high boy.
Gain the heal.
Oh, there's a Jade you see. A Jade for me, a Jade I see. Jade indeed.
He'll take it. Hill has moved.
You're dead.
The hill. Gain the hill.
Where's it gonna go? Boom, boom.
He'll take it.
Mom.
You have a hill.
For a genius. I guess we didn't really miss out on much.
You have a hill.
we missed out on starting to count serious gold. Got lucky, bro. No, it's okay. Could you imagine how shitty that would be if you could just counter that shit? In front of my kids. I zoned the fuck out of that Sirius. I should make a compilation of me riding in on my horse and just panicking somebody. So that, I've done that twice now and they've died from it. It's such a fucking like goofy play, but it works every time.
Wow.
channel, man. But okay.
Kill offense. You have a hill.
I mean to mess up your mojo, my guy. Game the hill.
Game the hill.
Oh, I, well, if you would have gotten hit by the fucking petrifier, you would have just died. We started at silver. What did we start at? Like silver 5? We're already at gold 1 in like 2 or 3 days. Pretty bonkers. On like multiple teams, by the way. Like, that's the wild part.
5 minutes remain.
I find the gold has multiple teams. Three teams.
High gold.
He's so low.
I still have to play some solo matches, but like I don't know if anybody's playing solo queue. Like, these aren't, like, crazy good, but, like, I think Skyler might think they're cool, so...
Yeah. You have a hill.
Or maybe he'll, like, give us a couple of, like, good little snippets that he needs. Maybe that's what all the signs are.
Closing in on victory.
Seconds.
close it out, Rymel.
Nice. Over.
Victory.
So 20 kills, I think.